Hello, Comets fans, and welcome back to our Top 10 Countdown as we move to number four, Thatcher Demko's first professional shutout. We already talked about the weekend, but this game individually was a great one for Thatcher as the young rookie got his first ever goose egg. March 4th, the Comets faced off against the Albany Devils and took a 1-0 lead halfway through the game when Jake Virtanen scored his sixth of the year from McEnany and Kunik. The Comets would add another one in that period and finish the scoring in the third with a goal from Borna Rendulic, who got his 10th of the year. Thatcher Demko made incredible saves all throughout the game, and he was peppered each period. Albany threw 11 shots in the first, 16 in the second, and again 11 in the third period, and Thatcher turned them all away to complete the game with 38 saves. Also included in that game was four Albany power plays, which of course Thatcher Demko and the defense turned everybody aside. Demko had wins before and after this victory, but this one was really special, of course, being his first professional shutout and especially a nail-biter in the final minutes. That is our number four moment of the 2016-2017 season, Thatcher Demko's 38-save performance for the victory and the shutout against the Albany Devils. Stick with us next week as we'll move down to number three as we continue to look back at the season that was. Thanks for watching.